You want a Magic Banana?
Magic Banana?
Yeah.
Is that the brand or the experience?
Duck if I know.
Duck. Well, then why yes? I would like a Magic Banana.
Hey, man. Did this just turn us into little plastic toys?
Yeah. What the duck? That's better.
Hey, is this Magic Banana taking us to the most interesting place in Cupertino?
Duck if I know, but your hair smells delicious.
I got this great idea. You should call me Little Potts.
I'm not calling you Little Potts.
Why not? I'm so handsome.
And my voice is deep.
Yeah, I'm not calling you Little Potts.
I said call me Little Potts.
All right, Little Potts it is. You know, I think we have magical powers, dude.
Why would you say that?
Let me show you. I'm a star.
Quit ducking around and get over here.
Sev, homie.
I sense a disturbance in the force.
Huh?
Something's not right.
What are you talking about? Everything looks all good.
It's the man.
Snap, we got a problem.
We gotta get out of here quick.
We're gonna end up on somebody's shelf.
I've got an idea, though. Oh, I'm glad that's over. Maybe we should turn back to our normal selves.
Maybe we should.
You have any more of the magical banana?
Yeah, but our mouths don't open. Yeah. Your hair still smells delicious.